this. And that's Kenya Thunder as they load away. We're just about set. Drawn the rail here, the favourite. Looks very hard to beat. Green lights on. Set to run. Ready. Racing. Kenya Thunder hopped out well on the inside. Certainly no interference at this stage. Deep out was She's Driven going up in the green. Out in the blue was Escape In. Then came Finis Eagle. Wide out was Georgia Can Burn. Then Mystic Haze. Last is Dreadlock. But Kenya Thunder waved them goodbye and shot clear and won by three. Finis Eagle may be second from She's Driven. There's not much in that. Fourth placing Georgia Can Burn. Then Escape In. Mystic Haze. One of the last to clock in with Dreadlock. The favourite too good. Kenya Thunder around 16.90 the gallop, giving the Rasmussen team a treble. So they've had a good start to the day. Three winners already. And number one, too good here, Kenya Thunder. Found the rail, no interference given to him early, and he's been able to sail along and win easily. Number three, second. Finis Eagle doing its best work late. Six is third, She's Driven. And number eight, fourth, and that is Georgia Can Burn. 2 3/4 by half a head. 1, 3, 6, and 8. Time is 16.87. 4:50 the early sectional. And it's 1, 3, 6, 8 after the running of race number 5 here at Murray Bridge. Race 6 is up shortly.